Hello everyone, today I'm going to be doing this Hunger Games website where you get random people and put it into a Hunger Games scenario. So, today we have me, the Queen, Tom, KSI, Sean, Henry Stickmin, Ellis, Imposter, Jack, Sans, Dark, Dream, Villager, Tommy Innit, Giddy Up, Rick Astley, Herobrine, Kirby, Fred, Creeper, Pollution, Peter Griffin, PewDiePie, and Chicken. Out of all these people, tell me in the comments who you think is going to win, and yeah, I'll just check it, whatever. Well, anyway, let's get straight into the fight. Let's go. The bloodbath. As tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Imposter falls into a pit and dies. Oh, fucking, that was quick. Sorry, whoever fucking thought he was gonna win. Dream sets an explosion off, killing Villager and Chicken. KSI runs away. Creeper runs away. Sans runs away. PewDiePie runs away. The Queen runs away. Henry Stickmin runs away. Pete Griffin runs away. Tom runs away. Fucking hell, everyone's fucking running away. Ethan clutches a fist AK and runs away. Sean runs away. Dark runs away. Ellis gathers food, as much food as he can. Kirby runs away. Jack runs away. Herobrine and Fred fight for a bag. Herobrine gives up and retreats. Day one. Dark strangles Tommy in it with a rope. Fred and Ethan hunt for other tributes. Oh, yes, like father and son. Jack receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Henry Stickmin hunts for other tributes. Dream and Giddy Up wake together for the day. Four cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Imposter, Villager, Chicken, and Tommy. Night one. Dream, Henry Stickmin, Tom, and Kirby track down and kill No! The bastards killed Fred! Okay, Sans tracks down and kills Sean. No, there's one of my friends dead. Ethan stays awake all night. Dark starts a fire. Day 2. Herobrine explores the arena. Oh, so he's not dead. Pollution, Ellis, the Queen, Henry Stickmin, and Ethan hunt for other tributes. Dark, Peter Griffin, Jack, Rick Astley, and Kirby hunt for other tributes. Oh god, if the two teams run into each other, oh shit. Tom bashes KSI's head with a mace. In hell. Three cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Fred. Oh. Sean. Oh. And KSI. Night 2. Creeper and Sans tell stories about themselves to each other. Rick Astley questions his sanity. Jack screams for help. I can just imagine that. Day 3. Tom tends to Jack's wounds.
I could have died.
Ethan constructs a shack. No one has died. Night 3. Creeper, Herobrine, Dream and Pollution form a suicide pact, killing themselves. Oh, fucking hell. All the fucking Minecraft people are dead. Sans stabs PewDiePie while his back is turned. Oh, God. Day 4. Giddy Up, Henry Stickmin, track down and kill Peter Griffin. Oh, God. Ethan and Ellis wait together for the day. Tom kills Kirby as they try to run.
Bye-bye, bitch.
Seven cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Creeper, Herobrine, Dream, Pollution, PewDiePie, Peter Griffin, and Kirby. Night 4. Henry Stickmin severely slices Ellis with a sword. No! Sans catches Tom off guard and kills him. No! All my friends are dead, except Jack. The Queen cooks her food before pouring her How the fuck is the Queen still alive? The feast. The middle is replenished with food, supplies, weapons, and memories from the tribute's families. Dark decides not to go. The Queen decides not to go. Jack and Sans get into a fight over raw meat, but Sans gives up and runs away. Giddy Up sobs while gripping a photo of his friends and family. Ethan decides not to go to the feast. Henry Stickmin bleeds out due to several injuries. Day 5. Dark dies from an infection. No!
My time has come.
Four cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Ellis, Tom, Henry Stickmin, and Dark. Day 7. We've skipped a couple of days because it's been quite boring. San sees smoke rising in the distance but decides not to investigate. Ethan fishes. Night 7. San loses sight of where he is. Jack is awoken by nightmares. Ethan sets off an explosion, killing the Queen and Giddy up. Okay, we have our final three. We have Jack, me, or Sans. Day 8. Jack questions his sanity. Sans collects food from a tree. Ethan explores the arena. Two cannon shots can be heard in the distance. The Queen and Giddy up. Night 8. Sans dies from hypothermia. Oh, it's me or Jack. Day 9.
Ethan and Jack meet at the middle, knowing that only one of them will survive and win the Hunger Games. They both look at each other, knowing that their odds were in their favours, and now it's up to them to see who wins.
I don't know what just fucking happened, but it looks like our winner is Jack. He has slaughtered Ethan. And Jack, do you have anything to say?
I could have died.
Of course you did. Well, you, my friend, have won the Hunger Games. I don't know why I'm doing this. He can't even fucking hear me in real life. But if you enjoyed this video, please like. It took me forever to edit and subscribe and all that. And I'll be seeing you later. Bye.